When creating a new inventory account, there is now a radio button with the options for all products, all active products, and all deactivated products.